now. It's the Breeze Block.
This show contains bad language and extreme content. If you don't like that, turn off now.
It's the Breeze Block. Dubstep Wars. Yeah, this is N-Tap and you're locked into Dubstep Wars on the Breeze Block, BBC Radio 1.
This is Dave Q from Brooklyn, New York. I started a party in New York City called Dub War, just as a way to expose people in New York to the sounds of dubstep. And dubstep, whether it likes it or not, has fast become a global music.
They're getting the virus. They're being attached to something new. And in 06, it's just going to keep on going.
Yeah, this is Youngstar, and the reason I'm into this sound so much is not just because of the quality of the beats and the sound, it's also how much it touches me emotionally and how much it's like a ritual. When I'm on the decks and I'm playing this sound and the bass, I know it's for me. And that's for me.
A huge love of obscene bass frequencies, of sound systems, most of all of reggae and dub. The prime motivations to move people's bodies and also to stimulate their minds. This is a bug, you're listening to Dubstep Wars on the Marianne Hobbs Breeze Block. Go with the bass.
Hi, my name is Bruno Bellomini and I live in São Paulo, Brazil. You're listening to the Breeze Block. Let the Dubstep Wars begin. Valeu!
Alright, Marianne. Gonna go out with me. Yeah, this is Benga talking and you're locked into Dubstep Wars in the Breeze Block, BBC Radio 1.
Okay, you're tuning into Dubstep Wars on the Breeze Block show. This is DJ Pinch, holding it down in the Bristol area. Got a couple of nights we do up here. Subload is the big one. We crack open a big fat sound system and take it to the black form. And if your chest ain't rattling, it's not happening.
This is Joe Nice pushing the dubstep sound in Baltimore, in the United States of America and beyond, and I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Yo, what's going on? This is Kuma, representing the conspiracy group out of Vancouver, and you are listening to the Breeze Block Dubstep Wars. It's a hard job being a soldier, you know, breaking dubstep to the masses.
Big up Marianne Hobbs, big up Dubstep Wars, that's what you're listening to on Breeze Block, BBC Radio 1. It's
the Breeze Block, Dubstep Wars.
The scent of revolution is high in the air tonight. This is the Breeze Block Dubstep Wars special. Tonight you're going to feel the energy of the most exciting underground scene in the UK, emerging out of South London and now permeating every corner of the planet. From Brighton to Baltimore, from Bristol to Brazil. We have back-to-back sets tonight, all the way live, from seven of this scene's most gifted players. And each artist has a completely unique interpretation of the core dubstep sound. We have the Godfathers up in the place tonight. Hatcher and Code 9 with their MCs Crazy D and Space Ape. Vexter with us. Winners of Breeze Block Mix 2005. And we have next generation producers that you'll see blazing up the underground this year. We got Scream in the Place. We got Loafer. Distance is here. And so are Digital Mystics. It's January of 2006, and if you're looking for music that's going to change your life, it's here. It's live on the Breeze Block tonight. Stepping up first is the boy at the very heart of the dubstep family. His name is Mala. He's the founder of the DMZ record label and Club Nights, along with Koki and Loafer. And he produces with Koki as Digital Mystics. Are you ready to do this, Mala? Let's get this show burning. Bring it on, babe.
It's the Breeze Block. Dubstep Wars. Wars.
Hello, I'm Koki.
Yes, this is Mala. And you're listening to the Breeze Block on Radio 1.
It's about bass, nice snare. It's just the atmosphere that the beat actually creates, you know what I mean? It kind of opens your mind kind of thing to where the sound can take you.
The sound has space in it. It's not cluttered, you know what I mean? If you listen to a lot of the tracks, they're designed at a certain frequency. And it's not the same frequency as like house music. It's not the same frequency as like garage music. It's not the same frequency as drum and bass. It's its own frequency. We don't just deal with bass, we deal with sub. You can't put man in a room with no subwoofers. And I think that's what's appealing about the sound. Give thanks, yeah.
Through the inspirations of his imperial majesty. Some the commandments on the table of stone, and when he readeth them forward, we can't quake, y'all. Lightning and brimstone and fire, and thunder in desolate places. When these commandments were delivered to Jason, then he readeth them forward to much good.
Ba 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 We'll be right back.
From Digital Mystics, mixing exclusively for the Dubstep Wars special on the Breeze Block, BBC Radio 1. I was at DMZ in Brixton on Saturday night, and I tell you what, it was the most inspirational experience I've had in a club in the last 10 years. The energy, the raw energy that you feel at the flashpoints of an exploding scene like this is just phenomenal in every way. DMZ are going to be hosting their first dance in Leeds on February the 4th at the West Indian Centre in Chapel Town. Hit www.dmzuk.com for all the information you need. It's Marianne Hobbs. We're with you till 3 o'clock this morning. If you want to hit us tonight, text us 81199. That's the number you need, 81199. Next to play for us tonight is Scream. Just 19 years old, this boy. One of the fastest rising stars in the dark skies of dubstep. He's a prolific producer and the boy responsible for one of the scene's hottest anthems of 2005, Midnight Request Line.
This is the Dirty Dubstep Wars. Hulu! Up next, Scream.
What's happening? This is Scream. You got into the Dubstep Wars of Bruce Block Show with Marianne Hobbs. done this tune request line last Boxing Day. Didn't think nothing was going to happen to it, first of all. I give it to Youngster, and Youngster started battering it. And then it started getting a lot of like airplay down at forwards. Maximum out of Roll Deep was feeling it, and he started playing it a lot. MC Skeptical was like really feeling it. Well, he was MCing on it a lot of the grime crew sort of got on it. A lot of that grime crowd is MC driven. So if the MCs will think it's got to say it's a big tune, then it's a big tune. And since then, they've sort of acknowledged dubstep. Changed done me wonders, to be honest. It's brought me a lot of attention, which is good. Giles Peterson's been playing it. Rob the Bank, Marianne Hobbs, obviously. And I think it can help the scene as well, because bridging the gap.
Life's a I'll
mixing exclusively for the Breeze Block Dubstep Wars special. The new EP, Screamism, Volume 1, is due out January the 30th on Tempo Recordings, and it really is a piece of work. You know you need that record. Still to come tonight, we have live sets from Distance, from Loafer and Sergeant Pokes, from Hatcher and Crazy D, and from Vexed. Want to shout out Brun Zero in Brussels, Boom Noise in East London, and DJ Crave in Croydon. We got Luke Envoy locked in the Dirty South, Ghetto Bot in Portland, Oregon, Cody B in Johannesburg, and Selector C in Knoxville in Maryland. 81199, that's the number you need if you want to text us tonight. 81199. Next to play, the man at the helm of the Hyperdub Empire. We got Code 9 with us, a hugely influential and deeply respected pioneer of this sound, and a man who really can twist low-end frequencies into the most arresting and beautiful shapes. He plays tonight with his MC, Space Ape.
This is the Dirty Dubstep Wars. Step up, Code 9 and Space Ape.
It's Code 9 with my vocalist Space Ape on the Dubstep Wars on the Breeze Block Radio 1. There's a lot of dubstep purists that don't want to really hear any vocalists or MCs on top of their music. You know, I've been influenced a lot by grime. What I've heard from grime is the energy you can have with beats, really minimal beats at that speed, but with vocals on top. I'm not making it for people to hear in the bedrooms, I'm making it to hear it really loud on as big a sound system as you can get your hands on. But I think the strength of what a lot of our stuff has got, and let's say the DMZ stuff, Loafer stuff, is that it works in both situations. It's not just like gnarly, aggressive, breakbeat-oriented dance music that you really wouldn't want to listen to in your bedroom at all. It just works in both.
There's a miracle waiting to happen in the places and spaces with the mystical powers. We are dark, lights, light, bright. It's a struggle to maintain my appetite in a time that's filled with bloodless fear. Man pains to express this, your devious people. You spend money, time, on a very last time, and the things you will only ever leave behind. It's a worrying time to lift your head up from the covers with no obvious answers to the questions we discover. Blinded by the fictions of an audio addiction, takes the senses to a piece of imperceptible conditions. Watch out. As a child, I was always happy, born lucky. As a man, I believe I am just being lucky to be alive inside of this here dangerous system, locked in and twisted out of all recognition. See, this is systematic of the things I have seen. I am lost in paradise's most beautiful dream. An escape is made through a thousand doors, with a sub-base emerging through the open floors. In a state of paralysis, restriction forms analysis, blinded by subliminals that's from another galaxy. Mobilized and lifted by these powers I've been gifted, giving answers to questions that never existed. Watch out.
Pre-war. It's a serious deal to do with now, you see.
There's two excuses to me, you understand? I just got you here.
Obvious answers, questions over blinding actions, on your attention, senses, places, functions.
Stone in between, at the stead, and a stone in between at the churches.
Baby, miracle waiting happen. Places, spaces, mystical patterns. Dark, light, light, bright, struggle, my appetite. Time, feel, bloodlust, fear, pain. This devious behavior, money, time, barrel last time. Things ever leave behind. Worrying time, head up, covers, obvious answers, questions, cover, blinding pictures, audio addiction, senses, places, conditions.
A stone will be true. And a stone in between at the churches.
Out of all recognition, understand this, uno have to make a decision, mashing up the system with a pair of flexible hearing. Fling this blasted symptom from my audio addiction. The truth lies somewhere between a lie and a fiction. There's no use blaming the haze we are chasing, because all is fair and equal between servants and lords. Strange old things seem to remain the same, when all the while we are trying to make change. Watch how the mutants them a fight and a struggle, pushing up themselves to find space in the middle. To be seen, seen is what it all seems to me. When big things are gone, I don't know what surprise. Oh, it bleeds you dry up the things in your eyes. See, me as a man, I don't want to tell anybody what to do. But there's an abstract black hole laughing after you. Biological patterns more mystical than certain. And if the mind sharp, you have to ask what this thing are up. Filling up your head with all these quotes from the scripture to rupture our structure. Gotta make this thing corrupt, yeah. Testament, I say, to the spirits of the culture. Strange old things seem to remain the same, when all the while we are trying to make change. Twist the lines out of all recognition. Understand this, uno have to make a decision. One step forward, what a chat. Two step back, one step forward, what a chat. Two step back, one step forward, what a chat. Two step back, one step forward, what a chat. Two step back. gonna moment's entrance. But is that one somebody's even surprise? It's just another year's news. We only have ourselves to lose. The trials and tribulations, what a tribulation, was forever in a relation between man and man. You see the territory is rough and the fear, what fear, it is clear what has to be done. No victories, no defeat, just a burning chalice of deceit. No question of living can be answered by begging. Begin, I say, with the questions now emerging. Why do you look on me in this fashion? Why do you steer without taking any action? How can you show a life in such a careless way? What a whole heap of botheration we in today. Watch out.
And Space Ape throwing it down live and exclusively on the Breeze Block, BBC Radio 1. There's a new mix album on the way from this pair, Dubstep All Stars Volume 3, released in February on Tempo Recordings. There's also a new hyper dub plate dropping late February sometime, a double A-side, Samurai 9 and Backwards. www.code9.com for more information. It's Marianne Hobbs. We're with you till 3 o'clock this morning. This is the Breeze Block Dubstep War Special. If you've just joined us tonight, you need to know that we have 7 of the scene's most gifted producers up in the place at Radio 1 tonight playing back-to-back sets for us. We need to shout out D1, Skepta and Search and Destroy. Big shout to Chef, to Pokes, to Plastic Man and to Jammer. 81199 if you want to get in touch tonight. That's the text number, 81199. Next up, winners of the Breeze Block Mix of 2005. Listeners all over the world were just devastated by their first session for us back in July of last year. Tonight they're here with more of the sonic firestorms that we love so much. This is Vexed, Jamie and Rolly from the Dubstep Heartlands in South London.
This is the Dirty Dubstep Wars. Time now for Vexed.
Alright, this is Jamie.
This is Rolly, and we're Vexed.
We both live in South London, both live in Brixton. There is a South London Prince of Music, you know, right now. I couldn't imagine myself living in another part of London and making this music.
It's nice, there's a lot of people down there, there's a lot of nights down there.
The whole dubstep scene really is quite family. Everyone wants to work together and everyone wants to collaborate. It makes sense that we live not too far away from each other as well. It helps, I guess, at the same time. The whole London thing itself is becoming less relevant as music becomes more worldwide.
Yeah.
Mighty Vexed, mixing exclusively for the Dub War special on the Breeze Block. You heard us drop the new single Bombardment of Saturn at Christmas. That's upcoming on the Planet Moo label. And there is a second album under construction right now to follow their masterful debut, Degenerous. Hit vexed.blogspot.com for more information. We need to shout out the Peckham Renegade crew. We need to shout out all the crew posting up on the Dubstep forum tonight. Out to Distinction, Blackdown, Gutter Breaks, and Georgina from Drums of the South. Still to come tonight, we have sets from Distance and from Loafer, who plays with Sergeant Pokes. But next to hijack this mighty network is a man who's very much viewed as a godfather of this scene. The DJ responsible for championing and for breaking so many young dubstep producers at the seminal club Forward at Plastic People in Shoreditch. His name is Hatcher, and he's here tonight with his notorious MC, Crazy D.
It's the Breeze Block, Dubstep Wars. Get ready for Hatcher. Mix.
Right, this is Hatcher. You're listening to the Breeze Block Show, Radio 1. We've been doing dubstep for about 6 years now. Forward's been the club night, should I say, that's been pushing the sound for us forward. The music that we was playing at the Forward nights, it didn't really have a name, but it had a lot of sounds from all kinds of music in it. Every producer really is different. One would be more into his reggae sound, one would be more into his breaky sound, one would be more into his techno-y sound, so you can't really pinpoint the sound. But we just called a whole little community of music dubstep, and that's what it's grown as, so let it be.
Hatcher on Radio 1. I love it when they get a little bomb. I'm sorry, DJ, mixing it on. We go on and on. Goes out to all crew, locked in, locked on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Listen. Keeping it rinsing. Time to rock and come in. Hatcher on the next mixing. Give me the mic, let me get my kid. Give me the mic, let me recite it. Then give me a
since we've been lighting. Cause how you mean that sound, we're like it. Why is it that you wanna fight it? Nobody mess with this blanket. Come like you're on the bike it. I'm gonna take it, I'll be trying to drop it. Like this mic in a rabbit. Pick a little bit, I'll keep it tacking. Come on, I'll ride, you could just swipe it. I mean sex, boom, boom, when I can. Crazy ladies, them delighted. If they don't like it, on your bike it. Compared to us, we're wet blanket. Now listen to me in this white kid. Come on, dispatch it, mate. Had to sound in me. Yeah, I got a crash with Mary Ann. Listen. Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa! So got on to go. Now, let the good times roll. Now, let it go. Yeah, it goes out to Auckland that loves this one. Auckland side the scooty. Yeah, it's too formal in there. Keep it informal. That's how we like it. Now check it. It's all about the music. We gonna get on down. We gonna get on down. What's up, DJ? Sit it down to the ground. Love it when they get a boogle there, bum with it. Don't understand that, stick to it. Strike a pose, there ain't nothing to it. Love it when they get a boogle there, bum with it. Don't understand that, stick to it. Put your mark, take a giddy, let's go. My DJ, let it roll. My DJ, let it. Take it up, inject it. Hit the beat, get on your dancing feet. And now check it up. Let's go deeper. Time to bust out the speaker. Now check this. Hatcher with a flick of the wrist. Just like this. Just like this. Just like this. Just like this. Just like. Hatch, keep it hype. Yeah, it goes out to all crew. Time to do what you like. Rocking it from a different height. Well, all right. Now check it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's a lot of TV. Let's go. Here we go again. Sanchez, but let's get back then. See them guy then, go and slack them. I'm making them up, let me attack them. Rack them, pack them, just in the back them, yes. I'm gonna be the best like this. Now check this. Hatch it with a to the wrist. Chick-a-digga just like this. Chick-a-digga just like this. Certain guy, they be taking ups, come here. Had to gone clear. Time to raise the atmosphere. Ooh yeah. Keeping it crystal. Firing like a pistol. You up, you up. Pattern to haunt you. Only cause it's a baby, I want to roll on your tongue. Keep it rolling. You up? Yeah, goes out to all the jokes. Sexy foxy ladies, as always, in small ways, small but two ways. Use all. Yeah, two big names to mention. Large and all crew. Yeah, try to look at the foot. You are. Watch it now. It's all about enjoying yourself. Dancing's good for your health. Yeah, stretch it out like an Oscar. Listen. This one a big tune. You know what to do now. Hats are passing through now. Watch it now. Hats are convincing. Calm your brow. Such a visit, you catch a big beat down. Not no jump like sound. I'm not so near, so can't come over here, so can't get no closer. See, we better than most, so better wrap in the flow, so we can do this. Hats are crazy, we going on ruthless, ruthless. Fix me now, hats up. It's about to be. Hats are sounding great. Dance before it's too late. What do you do? What do you know? Sit back, bump, but you know. Let the music take control. I don't want anybody in the soul. Now I'm here, we go. Get designed, come on, make it back. Bend the chin, get ready for this one. Yo, let's get the girls in, wait a minute. Now it looks like it's all I get a man. That's right, I've upset a man. Now it was a mess with this white veteran. He doesn't know I'm a girl, get a man. I'm on the air tonight, I'm living like a man. Never know me hot, could be pepper pot. Really hot summer, man. Now we're now, this is a selection. On the creep is infection. This is a section. Time to inject it with a beat, get on your dancing feet. Now take it. I love this one, you turn around to me. You're right to the middle of the party. So it's gonna bring the world, can't it? Now I'm trying to get them taunted. Now I'm to the girl, they get haunted. Trust me, single fits your haunted. I'm a shit, I act like I want it. Come with it, but when they get a good little bump with it, don't understand, let's get to it. Strike a pose, I'm about to. I don't bump, see, we're ripping it. Gotta go, putting it big, putting it out. And it sounds like I'm flat a week. To the guy, they cannot stop for me. Hatcher and a crazy who? Hatcher and a crazy who? Hey, yeah, you know what to do. Now get on the floor, do do. Get on the floor, do do do. Action party. Kicking back, smoking, bouncing. Willing, blasting that. Hatcher, you too fat. Boop track.
Too hot, you are, it ain't just a
Seriously, this could be the greatest night of my entire life on the face of God's good earth. I wish you could see this place. It's absolutely live. It's jumping in here. We're going to have pictures online tomorrow. www.bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Smack Dance, Smack Breeze Block. You're listening to Hatcher playing out live on the Breeze Block Dubstep War special with his MC, Crazy D. Next Forward takes place at Plastic People in Shoreditch, 19th of January. It's their birthday special. Hatcher's down there alongside D1, both playing to celebrate. Got a shout out Priya and Charlotte tonight. I want to shout out Laserbones, Optic in the Deep Dark South, and the Earth Alien Alliance with us tonight too, apparently. It's Marianne Hobbs with you till 3 o'clock this morning. Love to hear your reactions to tonight's show. Get up on the message boards, www.bbc.co.uk/radio1. We're inside the experimental section. You can text us too if you want to. 81199, that's the number you need. 81199. Next tonight, we have Loafer stepping up. His beats are as beautifully tooled and as naked as they come. And they're built principally to be played out on an absolutely gigantic rig. This is the boy who founded the DMZ label with Digital Mystics, and he hosts those wonderful DMZ dances with them too. You ready for this, Loafer? Let's do it, babe.
It's the Breeze Block. Dubstep Wars. Stand by for Loafer.
At our dance, no one's watching anyone really. They're just there in their own space having a good time. It's actually quite sociable at our club, even though it's not really set up for it, because essentially DMZ is a big hall with some speakers and that's it. It's not moody at all. It's not like an old rave where everyone wants to come and hug you and, you know, be your friend, but there's no moodiness, not in our dance. People don't really come to a dubstep rave to go out as you would do to go check girls. It's not really like a big drug music either, so it's not like loads of drug dealers. We don't really have MCs over it, so there's none of the ego clashing there. It's like, it's just purely sound. Yeah, this is Lo-Fi on the Dubstep Wars Breeze Block Radio 1.
In come Lo-Fi. Heavyweight soldier. You know we do it inside the Dubstep Wars Radio 1. Soldiers in the room. Set it low. Sound of the war chief. Straight out of the basement. Transmission slicing the plates. Pushing the wheel. Out to pink. We'll be right back.
Records. Bigging up Stephenson, Mandela, Military G. Just as a family thing we deal with. Love for them sent for. In a this year dub warfare. Everyone's weapons come from transition though, standard issue. Send it love. Time to get real spongy. Some warfare necessary. Man like hijack. Love for serving up the solid. That's not a euphemism.
and dirty. Calling a warrior. Gang locked on. Eviction time. We'll be right back.
Lofa mixing exclusively for the Breeze Block Dubstep Wars special on BBC Radio 1. Sergeant Pokes on the mic there. Lofa's new double A-sided 12-inch is titled Root Goat Stare. It's available on DMZ Recordings and it's a masterpiece. You need it. www.dmzuk.com for more information. Got a shout out Jason at Transition Studios. Shout out to Della, to Darren and to Phoebes, to Steph, to Deeps and to Military G. We got Lexus with us in San Francisco. We have Scene in Steel City. Jito in Tokyo. Shape to the Future and Kushti in Edinburgh. 81199, keep those texts flowing in tonight. 81199, that's the number you need. Finally this evening, bringing the Breeze Block Dubstep Wars to a climax, we have one of the scene's most inspirational young players. DJ Distance is his name, and I guess unlike many of the other dubstep producers who would cite jungle, dub, garage, a myriad of urban sounds as influences, Distance comes from a completely different place altogether. He was originally influenced by American metal bands like System of a Down and Korn. Distance, let's make this rude, boy.
This is the Dirty Dubstep Wars. Right now, Distance.
There was a band that came about, and for me, they were the most interesting band, and that was a band called Korn. I just remember going to see them live at the Astoria, and they had like this, almost like a MIDI pad on their drum kit, and it was just a pure sub, but every time he hit it, it was just like the heaviest bass sound. And I don't know, from there, I was just like, I like the idea of this electronic music making this heavy bass sound. And then I started buying a drum machine. A lot of my drum rolls and the way I lay up drums come from probably metal, because I was well into like the drumming side of it. DJ Distance on Dubstep Wars, Breeze Block.
Thank you.
DJ Distance burning down the Breeze Block on BBC Radio 1. You're locked on the Dubstep Wars special. New Distance tune upcoming on Planet Mu Recordings. It's called Traffic and it's a work of art. We need to shout out the Bush Doctor in Leicester. Terry, who's texted to say, what a lurching beast of an experience tonight. The Midlands crew are locked with us, Zephyr, Dom and Ed. So are the Bad Boy crew in Leeds. This goes out to Surgeon and to the Resonator. To Ozzy in Hartford, Theory in the Midlands and Dub Boy in Bristol. We got Bracket with us, Jera in Leeds, Rich B in Bath and Unlikely in Brighton. Happy birthday to you. Seckles with us in New York City. We got Ali Wade in Sao Paulo, Brazil. And Greg G-Trax in Minnesota in the United States of America. So much, much love, much, much respect to all our gallant players tonight. We thank you, Distance. We thank you, Hatcher and Crazy D. Thanks to Scream, to Code 9 and Space Ape. To Vexed, to Mala from Digital Mystics, and to Loafer and Pokes. Remember, you can rewind this show anytime, 24/7. It's up on the Radio 1 website as of tomorrow morning, Tuesday UK breakfast time, www.bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Smack Dance, Smack Breeze Block, Smack Listen Again. Get up on the message boards too. Let us know what you felt about tonight's show. www.bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. That's the address you need. One more tune tonight goes out to all the Bristol Massive. We could not desert you without playing this boy out. DJ Pinch.
It's the Breeze Block. Dubstep Wars.
This is titled Quali. You'll be able to buy it in a couple of months' time. It sounds like it was made in the ghettos of Marrakesh. And we love it. Go on, Pinch. I promised you this show would change your life, didn't I? See you next Monday, 1 o'clock. Standard, yeah?